To find another way. If this costume made my butt look big, somebody would tell me, right? This just in, webs need something to stick to. What makes someone decide to be a henchman? Low self-esteem? You what I wanted. Not sure what I was aiming at there.
Spidey! You're my kind of guy!
Wonder what Jonah Jameson complained about before I came along. Traffic? I could check that one off my list. Smelly sweater. Cozy, right?
Fellas, I got him!
Come to pop. Webs, do your stuff. It's like a bouncy house, am I right? Can you at least say some fun bad guy things like,
"Curse you, Spider-Man!"
I love that one.
Spider-Man! I like. Impressive. But you are still raw. Inexperienced.
I was experienced enough to beat your friends.
I am Russian, but I am no friend to those pigs. My name is Sergei Kravenov. Men call me Kraven the Hunter.
So you left me that note. Huh. Judging from the web, you're one of those crazy reality show guys who runs around naked in the woods eating bugs. How can you help me?
I can make you a true hunter, not just a boy pretending to be a man. Should you wish to accept, you may find me here. Until we meet again.
Parker, why didn't you you get me pictures from the Fisk Osborne press conference.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Jameson, but I've got school. You know, life outside the job.
In my day, your job was your life. A press pass is wasted on you.
Actually, I just got an idea for using my press pass. I've got to admit, it would be nice not to feel like I'm fighting this battle on my own. But is Craven someone I can trust? Craven obviously doesn't know who I really am, or he would have come to my house. I don't know. I've always worked best alone. But then again, I've never tried it any other way. If Craven can teach me his hunting techniques, I won't have to rely on police broadcasts to find bad guys. It's not like I'd tell Craven my real name. And I'll be on guard for any kind of double cross. I've never had formal training in how to fight. Craven's methods could come in handy if I ever lose my powers.